This morning, we're following the case of a former Pelham High School principal accused of having a sexual relationship with a student. Catherine Bell will be in court later this morning. She's charged with having sex with a male student while serving as an assistant principal at Pelham High School. She resigned before her arrest last year. She faces up to 60 years in prison if convicted.